That's cool, isn't it?
Yeah, it is cool. That was going so cool. Oh, yeah. I love that blue bug speeding.
How's it going so
fast?
Well, the man's making it go. Oh, he's going so fast.
Oh, meow.
Hey, look at that.
Sit down.
Look at that trailer. Oh, why is that one stopped? Oh, it's going so fast. It's going so fast.
He's quite clumsy.
Yeah. Just like a little bit.
Not worth me driving 15 miles an hour to drive another 8 miles north.
What have you got to do?
Put some trellis up and mow a lawn. Not a lot. Pleasant little job, but I'd rather do it today than
like, put it in there. You work for yourself, didn't you?
Yes, for the last 24 years.
So,
its advantages outweigh its disadvantages and tell whether you can cope with having a boss or not. Whether your work determines that you can get that to the head or not. And I think for what I chose in life, which is conservation, and then I ended up doing gardening, when I was working conservation, I had a boss, and to be honest with you, he was like a wet blanket. He did the company no help whatsoever. I set up my own company, ran that for a couple of years.